Hey everybody, today we're checking out the TCL 55P607. It is a high performance 4K Ultra HD TV with support for both Dolby Vision and HDR10, and it runs on the Roku OS platform. Let's check it out. Here's all the accessories that come with the TV. We already took them out because there's nothing out of the ordinary with this unboxing, and that's a good thing. Everything you need is located right at the top of the box. The 2 feet install in a matter of seconds. All you need are the 4 screws provided and a Phillips head screwdriver. And I really like these translucent anti-skid pads on the bottom. The total width of this stand is 38.5 inches, and the TV feels pretty stable, though a security strap is always a good idea. The bezel is nice and trim, as is the profile. This little bump at the bottom makes just a 3-inch depth, so a wall mount will look pretty clean. We've got 3 HDMI 2.0 connections, one with ARC, and all the standard connectivity with a breakout cable for composite or component connection. The connections are a little tough to access after the TV is already wall mounted, so get your cables connected beforehand. Once the TV is powered on and connected to the internet, you'll have to sit through a few minutes of updates, link your Roku account, and add a few apps. Once that's done though, I think you're gonna love Roku OS. You can label your inputs as you like, surfing streaming channels is a breeze, and you can connect headphones to the remote for private listening. Overall, very positive first impressions of TCL's premium P-Series TV. To learn more, be sure to check out our full review.